Even though the church and its programs support marriage and family, and generally are successful at doing so, we should always remember this basic truth. No instrumentality or organization can take the place of the home or perform its essential functions.